Don't even get me started. The last vlog that I uploaded, well, I haven't uploaded yet, but you will soon. It was all about me just singing Interview with Ariana Grande, and it's just like stuck in my head. So right now, because I just edited it a while ago, so I don't know when you're watching this, but whatever. So the song was stuck in my head again. I started singing it. I started singing it again, and a while ago, I tried to search for like a tutorial on how to dance Interview. And there was this one that I actually was able to like somehow accomplish, but I got too lazy to like memorize all the dance steps, and so yeah, I wasn't able to finish that. But I saw one, and I just remembered that there's this YouTuber that I really like. He's called the Fitness Marshall, and he's just so like my favorite one ever. Like, you don't even understand. Hold on, like, just check out how sassy he is. So imagine me trying to dance to that, and just like,
his face
that's way easier.
Now we're gonna go on a swim, a sexy swim. Here we go. Single, double. Practice this part. Grow.
I have to stop, but seriously, it's been stuck in my head, and I hate it so much because I was singing this in class, and then other people started singing as well, and Nika and I just stared at each other like, oh my god, it's getting worse, because Nika told me that the last time I was singing, I told you this in the vlog before, when the day that, you know, it happened, and Nika and I just like laughed. I think we were singing one last time, and then someone behind us just started singing, one last time, I need to be the one who takes you home. I think if there is someone that, because I don't really, I'm not a big fan of Ariana, I'm not a big fan of, like, the mainstream singers. I think the one that, hold on, I think I like Adele, I don't really know. Anyway, so, like, one of the top, you know, top people, like, oh, I kind of like Lady Gaga too, because she's weird, so. No, but I like her, and her songs are, I just like her songs nowadays. But, if there's someone that I really like, for now, that will be Ariana Grande. And you have to thank Colleen Ballinger, or Colleen Evans, or Miranda Sings for this, because I wasn't really a fan of Ariana, and, like, now I'm realizing she's actually cool. I like her voice. She's very talented. So that's why I really like her. Also, aside from Demi Lovato, duh. So, yeah. But I'm not, like, super, like, big fan, because I don't know much about Ariana Grande's songs. Yeah. That's the thing. Stone Cold. I don't know why I did that. I'm actually just searching for karaoke songs, obviously, right here. It's like I'm a weather reporter or something. But, oh, I just realized, look at the time, it's actually 3:03 right now, so, I don't know why I'm still awake. Oh yeah, I danced to Interview. So baby, come light me up, maybe I'll let you on, but I'm not dangerous. Oh yeah, I was planning to download the dance move so that I can dance to it, you know. Hold on, let me just go download that. Whoa. Oh, you can't see that. Okay, never mind. Sorry. If you're wondering where I download my videos, I download it in keepvid.com. I think keep. I'm keeping it, you know. I'm so into you, I can barely breathe. And I really like the Fitness Marshall, because, like, he has a lot of videos that... I mean, I like the song in most of his videos, so yeah. Especially when he dances to Britney Spears' songs. Yo. Anyway, so I'm just gonna watch it soon, not with you guys. I'm so... a lot of phlegm. These are all the videos of people dancing to Into You. I really wanted to learn the one that Alexa posted. That is actually Matt Stefanina's. I'm not sure if like they're married already, but anyway, they're partners. So if you don't know Matt Stefanina, I don't know what happened. So yeah, for now, I don't know why I'm not sleeping. I kind of slept, like, until, I don't know how much I slept, so that's why I can't sleep right now, because while we were watching Stranger Things, I slept for 2 episodes. I'm so sorry, I really like it, but I guess I'm just really tired or something. So yeah, sorry for this chatty video. Just wanted to talk to you. I don't know what to show you. I might just go ahead and watch Mr. Robot, but this, okay. I'm trying to like Mr. Robot, but for me, I don't know the terms that he's using, like, oh my god. I'm not a geek, you know. And there's nothing wrong with it, but I don't know those stuff. I'm not really a techie person, so I don't understand. Even though I was born in this generation, I don't know the words. I'm just a filmmaker. I kind of want to do a makeup tutorial right now, or just like my favorites, because I have a list of videos that I want to do. But I kind of want to do that when I move to my new place, which is next month. So I'm just really excited about that, because I've been waiting for it. But anyway, that was just wanted to share with you. I'm going back to my makeup business. I'm gonna do makeup. Actually, I really don't want to. I mean, if it's a simple makeup, then sure. But if it's like events makeup, like prom, like heavy makeup, I kind of don't want to do that for now. Because I need more practice, and I don't like being pressured, and yeah. So I have a makeup gig on Monday, which is tomorrow. I think the call time is 5 a.m. until 8 p.m. So I'm going to do that, and then on September 24, I'm also booked. I'm so into... I have to stop singing that. On September 24, I'm going to be documenting a... party, so yes, yalalas. Oh my gosh, you guys, I don't know if I showed you this already, but I have this favorite video. Well, I have a lot of favorite videos, to be honest. But this one's like, oh, this is Mr. Robot, hold on. So I'm in episode 2, but you have to watch this, like, it's my favorite one, and I think I showed you, but I just really, really love it so much. Yeah, I think I showed you this in my vlog today. Anyway, whatever. I love it.
Every morning just the same.
Yes, y'all.
Like the one before. Little town.
I love you, Colleen. Village people. Can you please come to the Philippines?
Not to say.
Yes, y'all.
We're a catch. Just pour out the house dog.
There go the go-go's with the cakes like the same old thirsty clientele. Every morning just the same. Since the morning that we came to this Brokeback Mountain town.
Good morning,
pal.
Where are you sashaying off to?
The food shop. I just finished.
Oh, I love it so much. I love it. I love it.
Big crew. Got my wings. Hurry up. She's serving us.
down. Oh my god.
Eat yourself.
Mr. Robot. And some ice cream to complete my night. Or
that's
morning.
Fine.
It's almost 4? What? I thought it was like 3:20. It's 3:50. So.
We see it, Amelia.
I don't want to watch Stranger Things again.
Means I didn't waste my time making friends with you.
It was like. I can literally finish
a
bucket or box of ice cream.
No.
I was supposed to make a video about, I don't know, I just started singing Beauty and the Beast, and now I'm seeing Mulan, I'll make a man out of you. And I was like, what if like I starred in, you know, if there's like a live action film about Mulan. I kind of want to do a spoof on that, but I'm too lazy and it's 4 a.m.
Good morning. I think I slept at 5 a.m. or 5:30 last night. This morning. And right now it's 12. I actually woke up at around 9 or 10, but yeah, tried to sleep again. So, I don't know what to do. No plans.
Hey guys, so this is the wall. And I had to remove it because it was really falling apart. So it's so white and plain now. And I feel sad because I just really love that wall. So as you can see, it's right here.
Oh well.
Okay, so I am frustrated. Because I did a reaction video to, you know, me reacting to my old videos before. Those were unlisted or private videos. And I was recording on this iPad touch because this is the only camera that I really like. And, like, it's, you know, it's very... There's just something about it. This is what I used to vlog because I like it. Anyway, apparently... the video was probably like 30 minutes long, and then so I tried to stop recording, but it won't stop recording, so okay, I have to wait. I tried to click the volume button for it to stop, okay, it didn't work. And then I tried to click the power button, the home button, and everything, and then, girl, when I tried to import it, it was not there. I so hated it because my reactions were genuine, and I just hated everything that I saw. For me, it was funny. But it's not there, and so I'm just gonna do it next year whenever I forget all of this. Sorry, I thought I stepped on something. So I'm just gonna go take a shower. I wanna go to the mall today because I'm gonna go buy some stuff. Because I have a gig at 5 a.m. later. It's just actually 3 p.m. right now. So I have a gig later, and I'm just gonna restock some things and buy new makeup. So you're gonna come with me if you like to, right? I'm just gonna go take a shower now. Hey! Took a bath, I'm clean. And I just wanted to share this. I know it's weird, but I just wanted to share it, okay? So I shaved my legs. Probably can't see it, but it's all... I mean, it's not a big deal for you guys, but it is for me because this is... Oh, sorry about that. This is how hairy I am. I wouldn't say that I'm so hairy, but it's like the average amount of hairy probably. The one you're hearing is just Miranda's. Okay, so I'm just going to go continue shaving this part because I'm just happy with this. And so far, I don't have like the stubble feeling and I'm happy with it. But let's see if I'm not gonna regret it. I might do like a review, not really a review, but like a share. I'll share my experience because I know like a lot of people are not really into shaving. They might go head and wax or they just put it there, you know. And it's been like 18 years before I started shaving because they always told me not to shave it. I mean, so I just got curious. So this is the day, it's my first time to do it. And it's September 18, I think. So, I'm gonna go continue that. I'll see you later. Okay, so I'm done with both of my legs, girl. And they're looking very, very... Ooh, I feel a little bit of stubble there. Now, I don't know. I think I'm gonna apply... Okay, wait, hold on. Let me just show you the difference.
I don't know why, but I just find it kind of funny that the both of these that are shaved looks like... It looks a little bit wider compared to my legs, my thighs right here. And this is the weirdest video ever. I feel like there's like a stubble right here. I don't know why. Maybe I wasn't able to shave it very well. Okay, this is funny, you guys. There's also like leftover hair over there. And it's very... dry, so I think I'm gonna apply. This is what I saw. This is what my mom has, because I don't really use lotion. And you're seeing Miranda thing. Okay, sorry about that. So I'm just gonna use this ultra healing. I don't even know, but let's see. Ugh, it's so sticky. Ew. By the way, you guys, this is like for only.
This is for only 59 pesos, and that's like very cheap. It's like $1 or something. Yeah, so one and probably 20 cents.
You can stab him like this, and then it hurts.
Are you leaving?
It's so good, you guys. Oh, someone's playing really loud music over there. Can you imagine, like, for less than $2 or like $1, or like I said, 59 pesos. Really good. I just don't have to expect, like, it's gonna taste similar to Shakey's, Pizza Hut, Yellow Cab. It's not like that. But what I'm gonna, it's really tasty though.
That one I'm obsessed with.
This is funny. It's my headband, but there's a thing that you can do as well. You can make it like, you know, like a design.
I feel terrible that I spent so many money today. I'm gonna go check my balance.
Apparently I couldn't find an ATM near me, so I'm just gonna go ahead to the coffee shop and I'll work there.
Yes. So you're sitting on top of my laptop here at Boston.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna end the vlog right here. I just finished taking care of my face, so I got newly shaven, whatever. Basically, I just shaved my eyebrows, girl, and I have a lot of imperfections. Oh, but it's okay. And also I am fixing my things because I have to wait. Right now it's like 10:05. And I have to be awake by 3 o'clock, so I better go to sleep. That's very, I'm not gonna go to sleep, but I'm gonna try. Because tomorrow is gonna be a tiring day. So I have to prepare for that. And I'll see you. I'll try to vlog tomorrow, but I don't think I can. But I'm gonna try because I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a lot of work. And I am excited. I kinda miss this. So, yeah. That's it for now. I'll see you guys later and peace out.